It might just be me, but things look like they're getting a lot more Islamic around here.